Chance to clear for Pulitkin. He does all the way down.
Well, Jody, we saw a little adjustment there. It looked like Carolina was really focusing on looking down low in that power play. Several sequences started around the goal line there. Then they spread it up high to Shea for that one-timer.
Svechnikov goes in the back end and they score! Bang, bang! And Carolina has a two-goal lead just over 3 minutes in. A power play tally.
The speed up the middle of the ice. You can see the players there building speed to the right, now back in the middle. And that middle lane drive, two defensemen, it creates a two-on-one down the middle. And there's a perfect play. Looks like it goes off Bortuzzo there, trying to defend Aho. But credit Aho, he doesn't drive that net. And here's a look from our AT&T net cam.